Hello there, and a very warm welcome to you once again from the Chengdu Shooting School. It's day one of the shooting events here at the World University Games. It's a pleasure to have your company here on the first of five medal days in the shooting competitions. This is the sixth Summer University Games that the shooting events have been on the programme since first being introduced in Bangkok 2007, and we're looking forward to the second of our two finals today in the women's competition. So here are the finalists for the women's 10 metre air pistol event, two from India, Yashwani Singh Dewal and Manu Bakke. They'll be strong favourites. Two from China, Jiang Shi and Lin Yaxi. Two from Iran, Ania Lastamian and Leia Mohammadi. One from Chinese Taipei, Yuju Chen, and our sole European from Hungary, Sara Fabian. Really should be a top quality final, this. Yuju Chen on 87.4 in position A then. Qualified in last place with a 5.69. Fabian, a little bit too spread, aren't they? 9.6. Gets her to 79.7. That was with her ninth shot. So we'll have to look at how Manu Bakke does to see if that lead can be retained. 88.5. Best part of 4 points behind Sara Fabian at present. This has to be a good one. Well, it's a 10.1. She's amongst the tens, but it's still not enough, really. So Sara Fabian heading for a decent lead here after 10 shots. 10.3 for Yashwini Dewal. 10.1 for Fabian. And that's a lead of 0.8 for the Hungarian over Manu Bakke. And Yashwini Dewal, 98.1, holds third. Rustamian, the silver medalist from Naples, fifth at present. So the Leech have two shots here, and then the pins will start tumbling. You're watching the 10 metre women's air pistol final here at the Chengdu Summer World University Games. These are our top two, a 9.9 for Fabian. Gives an opening to Bakke here. 0.4. She's made up a couple of points there. That's it, Bakke. 10.1 to a 9.9. Still Fabian in the lead. So 109.3 over 108.7 of Bakke. Yuju Chen, 107.9, moves up after her 11th shot into third place as well, out of the medal placings. So 9.4 for Dewal. It's one of the poorest shots we've seen from her, 107.5. In danger of elimination here is Leia Mohammadi. 103.3, it's a big gap up to her compatriot Rustamian. So 9.9 to a 9.7. That's enough for Rustamian to stay in the competition. And that, I'm afraid, is it for Leia Mohammadi. And 23-year-old former Asian junior silver medalist departs the University Games final here. So 12 shots have been fired by each of our competitors. Mohammadi is eliminated, and now it's up to Rustamian to try and challenge Zhang Xi. Got to be a pretty poor shot though from Zhang to see her drop out of contention. And we might be saying goodbye to our two Iranians here. First off, so there's only a gap here of 0.4 between Manu Bakker and Sara Fabian. And Bakker's 12th shot was better than Fabian's. So the recent form is with the Indian. Is it going to happen again for India on day one of the shooting here in Chengdu? Oh, it's a fantastic shot from Fabian. Look at that. Almost nails that ball. Not bad from Bakker, but that enables Fabian to extend her lead. .10.8 to .10.3. Now the lead extends to .9. It's got to be something very poor from here on in for Fabian. Manu Bakker in second. Yuju Chen 128.5. Thanks to that 10.4 with her 13th shot, holds a medal position.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Real challenge, just zoning in, ridding the mind of all distractions. Lin Yashi and Hani Rastamian on the back of a 9.6 and a 10 respectively. So split either side of the ball there from Lin. And now Rastamian 10.2, better shooting to the 14th shot. It's still Rastamian. Yeah, there's a decent gap actually of nearly a full point between Rustamian and Lin Yashi. So I'm afraid Mohammadi and now Rustamian end Iran's interest in this final. So 135.4, 135.9, just 0.5 there between the two Chinese shooters. Fabian has a lead over Yu Juchen. Bakker has dropped to third place. And it has to be something pretty darn spectacular now in terms of a catastrophic failure from Sara Fabian to drop the gold medal on the floor. Yuju Chen going well. Chinese Taipei with 8 medals in shooting sports down the years at Summer University Games. A 1 and 2 respectively hit. .9.7, that's away from Fabian's expected level. And the .9.6. This from shot 15. So we're going to take another look at the scores after the next shot. 149.8, 149.2. Manu Bakker has moved back up just ahead of Yuju Chen, but a really poor 15th shot there, 9.6. So it's Hungary, India, Chinese Taipei at present. Now then, one of our Chinese shooters will be departing the competition. It's likely to be Lin Yaxi. She's on 144.8. Zhang Shi has 145.8, down in the nines last time out. The levels dropped there from Zhang. Oh, well, she's dropped now into sixth place. That's a disastrous shot, 8.3. Well, it had to be something spectacular for Lin Yaxi to displace her. And in the end, well, Lin got a 10.1. Zhang Shi got an 8.3. That is a disaster. Off she goes. That's very disappointing. But Lin is in there to fight another day with 154.9. But she's not going to get up to Deswal. Fabian still leads. Now it's over Yuju Chen, who's in second place. I mean, Backer with a 9.4, shot 16, drops to third. I mean, anything more alarming, and Deswal gets close to it. But this is Fabian's competition. Fabian is bang on it, a 10.2 and a 9.1, and she is in the process here of wrapping up the gold medal for Hungary. There's only ever been one gold medal down the years in the Summer Games history for Hungary. Fabian is on course to add another. Deswal and Lin Yaxi for the next elimination. And Lin is having a fair old go, you know, 10.9 and then a 10.3, 8.9 for Deswal. Just has to take a breath. Oh, and that's Deswal is really in danger now. So 9.2, 0.8 to 0.4. Oof, goodness me, she's cutting it fine there, Deswal. Lin Yaxi departs after Zhang Shi. So we've lost two Iranians and now our two Chinese shooters. Four left here, Hungary, India times two, and then a Chinese Taipei, Yuju Chen. Still holding on to that bronze medal position. It's just 0.3 in between positions 3 and 4, the last medal spot. So the shootout now becomes Yuju Chen versus Yashaswini Singh Deswal. Point 0.3 is the swing, Yuju Chen with a 7.7, with her 18th shot has really not helped her out, not remotely. One and two. 9.6. Well, so sharp has Fabian been that that's away from her level. A 10.5 is huge from Manu Bakker. Boy, did she need that. She's moved to within 0.5 now. Sarah Fabian has to hold it together here. Still has the gold medal in her grasp, but Manu Bakker is having a fantastic go at it. Yu Chu Chen holds third, but there's next to nothing between her and Yashaswini Deswa. So that's Deswell just on the right of your shot there. A 26-year-old from New Delhi. Might be having a go at the bronze here. 10.4 as opposed to 10.1, and that second shot, 8.3, and she knows she's blown it. Deswell trying to blot out all the noise. Oh, she's gone way off at 7.3. Manu Bakker at a 9.8 to 8.7. That's really quite spectacular. Deswell, oh, with that last shot, she was way off. 7.3, and she leaves us. So it is India, Hungary, and Chinese Taipei. When the last two shots from Sarah Fabian, 9.6 and 8.7, having dominated this final, she now has to fight Manu Bakker. Coming good when it matters, 10.5 with her 19th. Manu, now she has this Olympic final in her grasp. Six is the gap now. Oh, back up. Look at this. 2.10 with a 10.6. And Fabian, oh dear. You can just sense the turmoil, can't you? 207.4, and Bakker now is absolutely racing away with it. What an extraordinary finish. So a 10 dead for Yu Ju Chen. After 21 shots. So after the 8.6, this has got to be bang on. Oh, 8.4, she can't believe it. And a 10.5 from Yu Ju Chen. Poor Sarah Fabian. She can barely believe it. I mean, she's lost the gold medal. I mean, she's finished 0.8 ahead of Yu Ju Chen, who ends up winning the bronze medal here. So that's terrific for a Chinese Taipei. But the big story here is how Sarah Fabian has let that gold medal slip from her grasp. There's a huge lead now for Manu Bakker, who's gone 10.5, 10.6, 10.1 in three of her last four shots. You look at the last four for Fabian. 9.6, 8.7, 8.6, 8.4. Dear, oh dear. They just had that one gold medal, Hungary. 25-metre pistol event. Balazs Pal, back in Bangkok 2007, the first time shooting was on the programme. It's not going to be gold. Again for Hungary, Manu Bakker. 220.1, can just bring it home. Oh, a 10.4. What a finish. 10.6, 10.1, 10.4 in her last three shots. I mean, she has the experience, Manu Bakker. And here she is, 230.5. Really turning the screw on Sera Fabian. Nine World Cup golds, a Youth Olympic Games gold medal. Four golds in the IWSF Junior World, a Commonwealth Game gold medal. And now it's going to be Summer University gold for Manu Bakker. After the 9.5 for Fabian, she's at least ended with a 10. But Bakker, she goes at 10.4, and then amongst the nines. She knew it was good enough. Wow, what a finish. Manu Bakker takes it from Sera Fabian. Fantastic. So that is the two individual women's medals won by Indian shooters on day one here at the Chengdu Summer University Games. Yuju Chen of Chinese Taipei with the bronze. Sera Fabian of Hungary takes silver. And at Commonwealth Youth Olympic announced Summer University Games gold for Manu Bakker of India.